Sorry, but I can only do $35.
Then go to the store and buy a plastic toy computer.
Wow, thanks.
Selling a playhouse for $30.
Will you take $5?
No, sorry. And someone is actually coming to pick it up.
Okay, $10.
It's already sold. Someone is on their way.
But I need this for my kids. It's been a hard year. Their dad left and grandma just died.
I'm very sorry to hear that, but someone has already secured it.
I can come before them.
Sorry, that would be shady of me. If you need something, I have a 10-year kids can play in. It looks like that. You can have it. We don't have space for it.
For free?
Yes.
Thanks, but I want the house too. For free.
Sorry, no.
What else do you have?
That's all right now.
Are you selling anything else?
Yes, I have a toddler table for sale. It's $30 though.
No, I'll take it. I would like that for free.
Sorry, it's $30.
What was it used for?
It's my daughter's old toy. Works better for kids who can't walk.
So she doesn't need it?
No, that's why I'm selling it.
So, why can't I have it for free?
Because I paid like $90 for it and would like to get some of the money back.
That's selfish. I need this for my kids. Please keep it for free. I have a truck. I can pick up the tent and house and table tonight. Address, please.
Oh, well, no. Never mind everything. Have a nice day.
Why? Hello, effing N-word.
Oh, sorry. Here's my address. Everything is free. When can you come?
Sorry, my friend had my phone. I didn't mean to say that. I can come now.
See you soon. Smiling face. And, of course, OP is smiling because OP sent this choosing beggar to an